Standard tuning. Hi guys, this is a video lesson for Goodbye My Lover, the cover that I did and uploaded. So the song is in D major. For the verse and intro and verse, we have this sequence of chords: D, B minor, G, and A. The first time, the second time, D, B minor, F sharp minor, and then G and A that share the same bar. So throughout the intro and the verse we will have this sequence of chords. So the intro would be till now, what we have? We have an arpeggio of each of the chords. Then followed by a little melodic line. So in D we will have D, C sharp, B. Those three notes. So after the whole chord, then B minor, the same sequence, G, four notes, so it's B, D, D, B, so G, A, with two solo notes, so D and E, but E we will have it on the upper string, so it's D again, B minor, G, A. One mention for this sequence, D, C sharp, B, we have a pull off on C sharp to produce the B open string. Then for the second part of the intro we'll have a little bit of a difference. So we have, instead of just D, C sharp, B, we have a trill. So it's D, C sharp, and then a trill to, so a hammer on and then a pull off to produce the D and the C sharp again. So D, C sharp, then a hammer on, pull off, and then a final pull off, or simply stroke the B open string. Again, B minor, same thing. F sharp minor. So the notes are A, F sharp, C sharp, then slide to produce the G chord. Then G and B open string, just the B. A and the same strings but different notes. Instead of B we will have E, but the second one is another B. So again the second part of the intro would be D with a trill, B minor, F sharp minor, and then start of the tune. Okay, here the rhythmic pattern, it would be like this. At a slower tempo, it's simply so it's down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, and repeat. So the unit measure, it would be just down, down, up, down. Then you repeat it, another down, down, up, down, and another one but incomplete, down, down, up. So a little faster, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down, down. Notice the accent, not all the down and ups are at the same intensity. So you have down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down. So basically this is the rhythmic pattern throughout the song. Exception being the intro that I just show you. So the chords for the verse are the same as for the intro. So D, B minor, G, A, each one on one bar, and then D, B minor, F sharp minor, G and A, with the G and A on the same bar. So 8 measures for what I told you, and the song would go with a rhythmic pattern along. Did I disappoint you or let you down? Should I be feeling guilty or let the judges frown? 'Cause I saw the end before we began. Yes, I saw you were blind and I knew I had won. So I took what's mine, my turn on. Your soul out into the night. It may be over, but I won't stop there. I am here for you. If you'd only care. You touch my heart, you touch my soul, you change my life and all my goals. And love is blind, and then I knew when my heart was blinded by. And held your hand, share your dreams and share your bed. I know you well, know your smell. I've been addicted to you. Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. You have been a one. You have been a one for me. Goodbye, my lover. You have been a woman, you have been a woman for me. I am a dreamer. So the second verse, you probably noticed that the chords that I used for the chorus are the same as for the ones that I use on verse and on intro. So D, B minor, G, A, D, B minor, F sharp minor, G and A. For the bridge, we have basically the same chords, but in a different order. So we have first one, the G chord, then the A chord, then the B minor chord, then the F sharp minor chord. Then, so till now are four bars. Then G chord, then directly to B minor chord, so we skip the A, then F sharp minor, and then the G and the A on the same bar with the and the same strumming pattern. So with lyrics it would be, and I still hold your hand in mine when I'm asleep, and I will bend my soul in time when I'm kneeling at your feet. And the chorus after the bridge starts a little bit different than the same chords, but instead of strumming, just arpeggiate the chord. Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. You have been a one. You have been a one for me. Goodbye, my lover. Just for the second part of the chorus, you can strum. I think it's a good contrast you can do. And just after the second part, you kick in the outro. That would be so hollow, baby. I'm so hollow. So the same chord sequence as the one for the intro, for the verse, for the chorus, just D, B minor, G, A, and D, B minor, F sharp minor, and G, and A. You probably noticed that the G chord for the first part of this sequence of 8 chords is a little bit longer than the A, so it's not exactly a bar. Goodbye, my friend. You have been a one. This is the start of the fourth bar, so it shares like a bar and a half, and the A just half of a bar. So I hope I clarified some of the things you wanted for you to play the songs to your friends and enjoy it. So all the good luck. Bye bye, cheers.